Alright, team, we're gonna jump right back in. We're gonna go with the expansion pass, and we are on the cowboy hat today. So let's get started. Double ant, not bad. Beetle we could go for. Let's just see what we get off of a roll. And we're gonna go for the beetle. And let's be the nefarious bananas. Alright, decent start. Tie's not bad. Another ant, that's good. We could do a... We actually should have appled before that ant, but that's fine. Let's get a beaver in there for the time being. Six, three fish in the back. Well, there we go, we win this. Alright, let's combine the ants. Turtle's not terrible. Let's get another beetle in there. Bull. We could do a tabby cat here. Let's get a tabby cat. That's actually pretty good stats for just leveling up to a level 2, so let's do that. Another win, not bad. I think the tabby cat's actually one we do not have. This beaver's gotta go. The tabby cat is one we do not have the level 3 sticker for yet, so we might focus on that for this video. I guess we will. So we're looking for kind of like a food-oriented build if possible. We probably actually don't want to keep the ant. We'll pull that pretty soon. Because if you don't know what the tabby cat does, its whole thing is that when it eats food, it gives your whole unit plus one attack, but just temporarily, just for that battle round. Alright, three wins, not bad. So rabbit would work very well with it. Skunk always works well. Alright, let's go... Let's pill the ant. Hopefully don't hit the beaver. Good. Let's go rabbit, sell the beaver, freeze the skunk. Could do that. And then hopefully we run into some salads. Because we have a really good team to get like AoE effects on, whether it be beetles or... the tabby cat. Beetle's honestly probably not going to stay with us much longer since we haven't seen another beetle. Not bad. Alright, tropical fish, not so much. Well, think about that garlic. A salad is perfect though. Hitting the turtle wasn't ideal, but that's fine. We may give the garlic to the beetle instead and move it on up. Let's do that. Even though, yeah, we're probably not going to keep him super long, this might give us a couple early wins like this. That's scary, bison in the back. Although they don't have anything close to a level 3 yet, so that's a little bit of a dangerous game they're playing. But they win with the honey. Okay, let's get a pair. That's not bad. We really should get rid of the beetle, but instead, let's just do that. Freeze the turtle, play a salad. That'll work. 4 wins. Let's see, let's throw the turtle on there. We're not going to go for the swan. We will put some honey on the back line. Not really anything we're looking for. Let's throw the pear on the tabby cat. I mean, the hatching chick is definitely good, but it's not really. We have a decent enough team where that's not going to be the thing we sell something for. Tie because of that honey. Alright, the milks would be super helpful here. So honestly, we should probably sell the Speedle now. Let's get a skunk. Play the cow. Now let's get rid of the cow. Play an eagle. We could pill the eagle right now, because that's a very early level 6. Tier 6. You know what? Let's do it. A little bit of a gamble. T-Rex, that was a good outcome for us. Although, who do we sell now for the cow? Pilling the turtle would be good, but... Alright, let's think on that one. Not bad. Alright, let's see. I mean, the rabbit's still level 1, so that, I think, is going to be what we get rid of. Probably should have sold it before we sold the rabbit, though. That's unfortunate. Alright, let's throw a little bit of... You know what? We're not even going to get the meat. Because it's almost steak time anyway. Okay, level 2 turtle is huge. Tiger's not bad. I mean, it would just work on the skunk, so not so much. Microbe is really good. How would a poodle work for us? Let's see. A 3, a 2, a 4, and a 6. 3, 2, 4, 6, and that's a 5. That would actually work really well as well. So we could either chocolate the skunk here or save the gold for a T-Rex, which is going to be what we do since we want that buff. That tabby cat did really well. I mean, we don't even really need the microbe right now, because if they have a microbe, we counter it with our turtle. So we just keep the turtle and we're good. Let's sell the cow. We're probably going to go poodle here. Let's go chocolate. Let's actually get that poodle first. What am I doing? Chocolate, chocolate. Although that leaves us with only 2, which is unfortunate, but that's fine. Don't really think we need a... Let's do that. Don't really think we need a level 3 turtle. I mean, it would help, but... No. Let's save that, and we can use it on our T-Rex. If we get a level 2 T-Rex, that'll be pretty big. We just need to make sure we start saving our gold. Alright, they have a level 2 turtle also. Not the best. But we win. Their back line, they had a weird fish back there. Alright, let's see. Let's throw chocolate on. We should probably actually do the skunk here. Let's do that. And then we can do that. And we'll just hold the 3 for the T-Rex. And then get the poodle buff. Alright, their tabby cat beat ours. That's fine. Alright, let's see. Poodle's good here. Let's just throw a cupcake on our tabby cat, get the attack buff, and turn to get the buffs. Double bison. It's a little scary. Wasn't scary at all because of our skunk. Alright, let's get level 2 T-Rex. Roll. Nothing really here. I mean, we could do, just for the time being, chili pepper on the turtle to pop any secondary melon armor. We beat this bison, though. No, we cannot. We could use a steak here. And we got a steak. Let's put that there. We could definitely use something for the poodle, too, coming up. I'm a little worried. We're getting towards the end of this. Let's see if we can do this. Not bad. Alright, we just need one more win and we're on lethal. Moment of truth. Let's honestly just buy some food for the tabby cat to get that buff. The +3 attack to the entire team. I know this is just going to get overridden by the melon armor, but again, just getting the attack buff for the team. Let's see. Ooh, level 3s. That was a really good eagle. That's unfortunate. Right at the end there. That was a level 3 eagle with a mushroom with a tiger behind it. That's insane. Alright, but we still got the sticker, so that's not too bad. Another one in the book there, so we're at 81%. Who else do we need? Chicken would be a fun one, if we can make that work. That's a tier 5, so that's a little harder to pull off, but let's try that one. We can aim for either a chicken or a poodle, whatever we end up seeing. Let's do that. And let's be bumbling fishes. Let's go with that. Let's snipe the bluebird. That's unfortunate. Sniped everything but. But we still tie. Double ant with the ladybug, that could work. Let's snipe the bluebirds or the ants. Okay, got one of them. There we go. Alright, we're gonna combine our ants. Play the ladybug. Tabby cat, we had fun, but that's, we're done with that. Let's try out a spider in there. Even though it's not the best. And then honestly, let's just throw a cupcake out there. Just to get the buff there, give us the early win if possible. Not bad. Alright, level 2 ladybug. Caterpillar this early should work just fine. Hatching chick is more than fine. That'll work very well for us. So let's move the spider to the back, kind of acting as honey, and go like that. Alright, spider's gotta go. Hatching chick. This ant's gotta go too. Ideally, a pill would do it though. Let's actually get the level 2 ant. Just to see what we got down here. Which is fine. We'll probably just sell it now anyway though. Get the turtle. Do we really want the... No, mosquito we definitely don't want. We'll get a dolphin in there. So we can either choose to throw meat on the turtle or pill the turtle. Honestly, in the expansion pack, it's usually better to keep the turtle just because the micro builds, they are pretty much a guaranteed win if you do not have a turtle out front. That's a big spider. Oh, he went hatching chick too. Oh. Alright, that's fine. Let's see. Kinda wish we did pill the turtle now though, because there's a deer. Okay, we got a pill. We also got another turtle if we want. Let's do that. We don't have enough to sell and buy, unfortunately. Let's get the snail. We're just going to keep the snail this round. The next round we'll get the deer. Not too bad. Get a level 2 hatching chick. It's a cow. Let's do that. We'll go deer. Skunk wouldn't be terrible. I mean, it would just really be the... We'd have to sell the dolphin for it. But that's pretty worth it late game, especially in the expansion pack, just due to the whole butterfly mechanic. You usually want to... If you can take down their highest health unit, it helps you a lot. Oh, an eagle. Early eagle's rough. Alright, dolphin, we're all set with you. Let's get a deer. Worm's not terrible with our build, but not really what we're looking for right now. Let's just go pear. We're going big ladybug. Next turn we get our butterfly. Yeah, big ladybug's doing some work. Deer in the back was interesting. Did not expect a draw out of that. Alright, let's see. Level Level 2 deer. Sauropod's interesting. We'd have to sell the hatching chick. But that would be a lot more food for the ladybug buffs, which would be kind of goofy. Let's try that out. Chocolate, definitely. Take another skunk, too. We've only lost one time, so I mean it's, well, only one set of three health, so it's not a terrible time to pivot. Good thing we have a skunk here, because that was a lot of health. I still don't think we're going to get through it, though. Oh yeah, butterfly really helped out there. Alright, so what we're going to do now, play the skunk. Let's get a level 2 skunk. Sauropod gives us money back, which is awesome. Let's actually go Sauropod. Double cow. We'd have to get rid of the deer for it, but that's kind of worth it. I mean, it is a level 2 deer. The cows pay for themselves because of that Sauropod. Alright, 7 wins. Yeah, let's get rid of the deer. I really cannot pass up 2 cows, to be honest. We're rolling just because if I see another cow, we know to keep that one instead of buy-sell. But we are not, although that is big. So now, 3 times per turn, we gain 2 gold whenever we buy food. Yeah, we're just going to have to sell the cow. Melon armor's not terrible, but I mean, our guys do not have high health except for the ladybug. We're putting a little too much into that basket. Alright, let's sell that, get another Sauropod, get an eagle in the back, freeze a mushroom. That's a big bison, but our skunk helped us a ton there. But that dog, yeah. Alright, let's see. We're gonna throw the mushroom on the eagle, get the gold back. Let's throw the Sauropod up front with a stake on it. Get a pair. Chocolate. Nothing. But I don't think we've done a level 3 Sauropod either. Maybe we have. Well, this would be a good first. There we go, not bad. 8 wins. Let's throw a steak on the skunk. Let's see, if we can just find one more Sauropod or chocolate, there we go. Tiger. Not really what we're looking for. We could put it behind the eagle, but nah. You know what, at this point, let's just buy some food. buy some more food. Stop hitting the caterpillar, though. That'd be nice. Another eagle's very good for us. Alright, these are really high health units. But we hit the worm with our skunk, which is absolutely huge, and we destroy them. Perfect. 9 wins. Let's go eagle. Not another skunk. Let's not do that. Let's see. Nope. Nothing there for us. Nothing there for us. Again, another skunk. Alright, here we gotta start buying food. So let's do that. Unfortunately, there's only... I should have done the can last time, even though that wouldn't have helped us either. Let's throw meat on the caterpillar just for fun. Because it's a free food at this point. Chocolate, that's what we needed. Chocolate and eagle. Wow. That's not bad at all. Let's do that. Oh, that hits our melon armor, which is a big issue. There we go. 10 wins with a level 1 eagle, level 2 skunk, level 3 caterpillar, level 2 ladybug, and level 3 sauropod. Kind of an interesting mix there. That brings us to 82. I guess we didn't have the sauropod. Not bad. Alright. And that is it for today. Thanks for joining. If you liked the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!